let's actually cover that first. So, my cat, again, is in my room. I know I say this like every single video, but she's always in here. I don't know why it's like every single time I'm gonna film, she like sneaks in here and then like, I don't know, she causes havoc every single time, but I love her. So, if there's like any strange noises or anything, I really apologize. Or if there's any like strange like jump cuts or anything, it's probably because I'm trying to help her not wreak havoc in my room. Alright, second thing, the setup is different. We have a different background. I had to move to a different location, so we've got a different background for now, different setup. Third thing, thank you guys so much for saying that my last couple videos were apparently Tifa ASMR. I didn't think that they looked like Tifa, but that's such a great compliment because I love Final Fantasy and I love Tifa. So I'm like, maybe I should change my name to Tifa ASMR. But I'm just kidding. I'm always Jinx ASMR, so. But maybe it's Tifa ASMR. I don't know. Never know what we're gonna get. But, So let's get started with today's ASMR video, which is going to be eye tracking ASMR. Also, I have like paint on my hands still, so don't mind that. But we're gonna be doing eye tracking with like my fingers, and then I have some gloves and stuff. So yes, let's get started with some eye tracking. Down. these are going to be flashing lights or just lights in general. So please be careful.